What's going on there, guys? This is Pete, PeteIsip.com, and we are here talking about how crappy you feel because it's December and you feel bad and you feel guilty about everything that's going on, from Christmas parties to who's baking what and whose Italian mother is making you make 35 pounds of these Anisette cookies to deliver to the children of the choir. I don't even know what I'm talking about. But you have these things and you have these dinners and you have all these things in line. You're trying to be as good as you can. You're trying, but you fail. And you fail again. And then another day comes and you fail again. Now what do you do about it? Biggest thing to know is that it's 100% fine. This time of the year is very tough to get through things and to really hold on to a strict pattern of eating and a strict pattern of doing things because you have so much on your plate to do. You know, the way Christmas is in the United States, I gotta go Christmas shopping, I got this party on this weekend, I got this get together here, I gotta make sure I do this, these kids gotta get their stockings filled up, I hate these fucking kids, they have runny noses, and then I gotta go out and then there's traffic, and then I go to the mall and someone's getting shot, and now what do I wanna do, and Amazon.com is the best and they have boxes, and now I gotta throw these boxes out, and that's what happens at Christmas. Danny put a nice post up the other day that talks about appreciating different things and looking at it in a different perspective. Maybe just love more. Maybe just give more to the family rather than thinking about all these things that you have to do because that's going to overwhelm yourself. On top of that, that causes 10 times more stress. With more stress, usually comes a pattern of compulsive eating. With compulsive eating comes weight gain. With weight gain comes guilt, depression, and then there's New Year's. It's a fresh start, and that's 100% fine. Okay, no one here is trying to lose weight in the time of this season. Seasons, there's always a time of year when it's just, you have to just do nothing. Not do nothing. You just have to relax, okay? Get your workouts in. Make sure you're eating right throughout the days that you're normal. When you have a Christmas party, enjoy it. Okay, whatever happens within this month is not going to set you back as long as you develop the habits. Okay, we always talk about developing habits rather than diets. I give people in at Crank free diet books all the time. Okay, I read stuff, I give it to you, but it doesn't matter which one you choose if you don't have the right habit structure. You guys have to understand that fat loss and weight loss isn't a 30-day thing. It's not the 60-day thing. It's learning how to do this for the rest of you. Took a pause there because I want to set into your skull that dieting doesn't have to do with abs for the summer, and then you get fat again, and then it's about feeling better about yourself. It's about accomplishing a goal that you once had in your head, and now you're this much closer to it. Okay, so if you lose 100 pounds and then you gain 50, you know the process to get. As long as you understand the process to get back. That's what we're trying to teach you. Okay, we're not trying to teach you, how do I look ripped up for the summertime? That's easy. I'll fucking feed you chicken and broccoli, and that's your diet. You want fucking abs? Here's abs. Chicken, broccoli, when? Breakfast, when else? Lunch, when else? Dinner, what's my snack? Chicken, broccoli, what's after that? Chicken, broccoli, what else? Water, that's it. Want six-pack abs? Guarantee you'll have six-pack abs. You eat exactly. You follow that diet I gave you, you'll have six-pack abs in 60 days. Yeah, you will have six-pack abs in 60 days. That's it! I'm gonna make this a little bit. So anyway. Just enjoy yourself. Don't feel guilty because everyone's doing it. Okay, you eat that sweet, just don't overindulge yourself. You know, and then if you do, don't feel bad about it. Because you know the process of how to get in better shape. And if you don't, seek a professional. Find someone to help you find that pattern. Someone to find you hit those habits. Shoot me a message. Comment down below. Do whatever it is. Okay? If you need that instruction, that's why we're here. Because at our gym, we try to teach everyone the habits. And that's what all of our seminars are about. It's It's not about the diet. Don't feel bad about what's going on right now. Because this is the time for joy. This is the time it's the only time of the year that you should be happy. And you should be enjoying family around you and gatherings and social interaction. It's right now. But you guys are a little too busy thinking about, oh, I missed the workout. Oh, I missed my diet. Don't worry about it, man. You're not going to lose that step. If you lose that step, you're going to gain 2 more. All right. See you later.
This is Pete.
Check it out.